Number 13, I'm going to move the 3 to the opposite side, and I'm solving this trinomial. Let's see, can we do it by factoring? 2 times negative 3 is negative 6. Do I know two numbers that multiply to give us negative 6? Combine to give us negative 4. 1 and 6, no. 2 and 3, no. What do we do? Now we're going to do the quadratic formula. Notice the quadratic formula is provided at the very top. So I do have that option if you've forgotten this. All right. So sorry. Here. I'm going to move this back so everybody can see. So I'm going to identify the A, the B, and the C. My A, my B, and my C are going to be what is in front of the x squared, the x, and then the constant, which is negative 3. So I have x equals negative b, so negative 4, plus or minus negative 4 squared, minus 4ac, all over 2 times a. Two negatives makes a positive. Negative 4 squared is 16. We have negative 4 times negative 3 is 12. 12 times 2 is 24, all over 4. 16 and 24 is 40, all over 4. Now, we are going to break down the square root of 40. So, as a reminder, when we're looking at that paper that has my perfect squares, my perfect cubes on, I can break down 40 into 4 and 10. Square root of 40 is 2, over 4. And these are the three that I'm trying to reduce, the like terms. They are all divisible by 2. So if I come up here where you guys can see this, I have 2 plus or minus the square root of 10 over 2. Divide by 2, divide by 2, and divide by 2.